yourself a merry little Christmas. Let your heart be light. From now on, our troubles will be out of sight. Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Make the Yuletide gay.
Tomorrow, along with Bob Wren, at 3 o'clock for a program, and also Donna and I play the Davis Community Meals 3 times a week. We see a lot of our friends here, and that's Tuesday and Thursday dinner and Saturday lunch at St. Martin's Episcopal Parish Hall.